Police are searching for a woman wanted for stabbing a man.
This happened just a few hours ago in Lynchburg. Police tell us they responded to the parking lot of the Kodo Japanese Steakhouse on Ward's Road at about 8:30 tonight.
The man was taken to the hospital, and we are working to learn more information. We'll bring you the latest tomorrow morning on Virginia Today.